And Hunter Nelson played today, so we saw each other every game.
And he's also the funniest guy you ever meet. And he's got a great sense of humor.